All of the 3D views displayed can be rotated by using the rotation control. Clicking on either of the central arrows rotates the 3D model to your right or left. Clicking on the outer arrows rotates the 3D model to set locations, making it quick and easy to switch from a posterior view to an anterior view, like this. Some 3D views rotate in a vertical fashion, like this one of the anterior neck. Here, the arrows tilt the 3D model, which enable you to better identify difficult to reach areas of anatomy.